I'd like to ask that we give these folks a standing ovation for coming today.